What is going on, guys and girls? It's Ghost Robo, and who is this in the Guardians of the Galaxy universe? This man does not belong. Iron Man, what are you doing here? Tony Stark himself enters the universe of Groot, Rocket, Star-Lord, Gamora, and Drax. By power of Disney Infinity, we're bridging the gap between worlds. Here he is, one of the guys you can unlock to play in the Guardians of the Galaxy playset. He can fire his hand missiles, he can unleash all sorts of powerful fist attacks, laser blasts, zoom kicks, and most importantly, he has boosters that go for days. Iron Man is one of the most awesome characters I've had the privilege of playing as here in Disney Infinity 2.0, and I wanted to show him off to you guys as he enters Guardians of the Galaxy. It's such a weird thing to see Iron Man hanging out with the Collector and Yondu and the rest of the crew, but here he is, and we'll tackle a mission just to kind of show you what he can do and what it's like when an Avenger makes his way into the domain of the Guardians.
Travel to the mining zone, retrieve the bioscanners. Then Cosmo and myself can update security systems to warn us of the presence of Sakaarans in a specific area.
Sweet. Okay, sounds like a plan. We'll head here, my man. Can I open this up? You don't want to let me through? That's fine. How is the Collector here, but also here? Iron Man is confused. And if you thought his boosters were exciting indoors, wait till you get outdoors and you can just see the entire playset for Guardians of the Galaxy. Star-Lord has some jet boosters on his feet, but he cannot do this, where then he goes so high that they remove you from the area and place you back at the entrance. We won't reach the tippy top again. We'll just get way high up so you can see the big ships, the planet, all of this stuff. And if you think that is cool, watch this. You ready? Here we go. Iron Man can engage his boosters, he can barrel roll, and he can fly his way wherever he wants to go. And there's stuff for him to collect as well. There's definitely things placed up in high places that are specifically for Iron Man to get. If he bumps into anything, it stops him. And we can descend quite violently. It's possible, though, to boost up. Again, you just want to hold the A button or the X button to engage the boosters. And if you aim down and push up on the control stick, you can kind of go down. Same with if you aim up or just hold X up, you'll go up. There's no just descend button unless you want to automatically kill the jets. But we can run in here. And what makes him nice is that you can get, you know, wherever you need to go really quickly. It's bad news if you bump into something. You are going to face an untimely and early exit from the playset. But as long as you're smart, you can get here and kind of mix and match all the stuff up. Now, I want to get him to level 2 so we can unleash his superpower, and you can see it for yourselves in the Guardians Galaxy. I think it's really cool up there, sort of allowing this universe mixing and matching. And not every character can do this. Only a couple characters are able to be sort of cross-universe like this. This isn't for everybody. So we just raise over those freaking furnaces. No big deal. It won't let us gather this because it thinks we're cheap, I guess. But collect one of these and we can move on to the next one down here. But what's awesome is like... Ouch-a-wow, that burned! Iron Man! Tony Stark needs to put a body mod on that allows him to withstand incredible heat. You can fall and then engage the boosters. No, you can, yes, wait, I did. Hey, fall and engage the boosters, right? There we go, nicely done. But I'm curious to see, like, in all the playsets, who the crossover characters are. And this is the first one that I'll show you guys. And the first one that I stumbled upon, which is Iron Man. Can we rise up through here? Can I go in there? Aw, it's an invisible wall, okay. I wanted to go inside that freaking giant water faucet or whatever that was. Up, up, and away. See, they place things here clearly where only Iron Man can get them, or someone with extreme flight abilities. As we collect 3 out of 5 of these crazy crafts. Are there any dudes anywhere? There don't seem to be Sakaarans, so maybe we'll have to save a superpower for another day. I was hoping to show you here. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Sometimes it's hard to aim, but I'm getting pretty good at flying around as the metallic mastermind. Alright, this next one, where is it? See, again, angle down, press up, and you can kind of... No, whoa, 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 careful, Iron Man. There we go. 1 of 20 of those. And they've hidden the last little transmitter way over here. Iron Man, you got all 5. Boom, metal detection. You're good at that. Of course you are.
Nice. This is just what I needed.
And he has a very funny voice. We got the skill upgrade, so we can dive into his skill tree, and his missile barrage becomes available. You are going to get to see his special attack, which is sweet. Stand in place and shoot a barrage of missiles that will seek out opponents within a certain range. I want to purchase this. Now, unfortunately, there's no dudes just spawning around to test this out. And maybe if we head back to the main area we can find some. Oh, ouch! No. Goodness gracious. For reals, though, as soon as we get back to the office, we're gonna have to work on that flame retardant suit. Is there already a flame retardant Iron Man? There probably is. Alright, cool. Let me know what character you wish was in Guardians of the Galaxy. If Iron Man's your favorite, that's awesome, let me know that. But if there's somebody else you think would fit well, like, I'm trying to think of other Marvel guys that might work well. I think Wolverine would be a great fit for Guardians of the Galaxy. There isn't a Wolverine figure in Disney Infinity 2.0 yet, but I gotta imagine that an X-Men playset would have to be in the works. Oh, wait. Maybe not, because X-Men is sort of... The movies are a different, you know, different studio. They're not handled directly by Marvel and Disney. I'm not sure how that all works. Although I think it'd be really awesome if Wolverine was added to the mix. He's my favorite X-Men, one of my favorite Marvel characters in general, and a perfect complement to sort of the hilarity and brashness of guys like Star-Lord and Drax and Rocket. All right, let's see. Is there like a fighting challenge in here anywhere? Oh, Yondu, I ain't got time for you. Let's see, what's this one here? Is this a battle arena? Space Station, that's a sprint. I don't want to sprint. Well, Collector, do you have anything interesting to say?
The shockwave from a Sakaran blast jostled open one of my vaults containing rare creatures from a long extinct planet. Now they're scurrying to and fro in the mining
poor
area.
Poor Collector. Poor Collector. Do we have to defeat them or pick them up? Am I fighting you or am I gathering you? I have to return them? Come here, rare creature. Poor Iron Man isn't relegated to, like, babysitting duty. He can't even use his missile barrage. He can't use his hand lasers. He can't use his charge kicks. All he's doing is carrying dang bugs around. How lame is this? All right, I guess we gotta put this guy down and then... Okay, don't go anywhere. Open the door. See all the people. Gather the bug. Nope. Freaking... Come here. We gotcha. What do you guys think of Iron Man in Guardians of the Galaxy? Let me know in the comments below. I'll keep trying to bring you guys cool Disney Infinity 2.0 videos as often as I can, along with the main playset stuff. I've started Spider-Man with Venom and Co., and I've done Guardians of the Galaxy as well. So check out those series if you want. We'll return this guy to the collector. 3 bugs! I ain't got time for that. I want to show up my missile blast. All right, so there's no bad dudes to beat. Right now, it's a peaceful planet, but I am going to unleash my missile action. So you can see him load up, change his suit, and fire the barrage into the window and blast everyone off into space. Guys, girls, it's been fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hit that like button if you did and want more Disney Infinity 2.0 action. Iron Man, Guardians, I think they make a pretty good pair. And so do me and you. So thanks for watching. Fantastic day. Drink some hot chocolate. Until next time, we'll see you all later.